Listen up! The plan is simple. Boozer and I are gonna hit the north gate, we're gonna blow it to hell. Now that's gonna pull everyone at the south gate. And what you gotta do is just follow Ricky. Yeah? Are we ready?
We need to. You ready? Listen, I'm gonna radio when we hit the bridge. Don't go in until that.
All right! Let's do this!
Shot at this, brother!
Damn it, Boozer. Go. Get your old lady.
Boozer!
Why didn't you jump?
Bleeding! Bleeding, help me!
You should jump.
Help me!
Boozer. Oh, God damn it, Boozer. Oh, God damn it. I'm going to kill every goddamn one of you! Sarah, I gotta get to Sarah.
Are you
Hang on, Sarah. I'm almost there. A heavy hound, goddammit. Oh, you're not gonna stop me. Come on, you son of a bitch.
It's sealed! Come on, get to the upper cave! Move it! Go! Get up there and start setting charges! I said go, goddammit, go!
You got that? Now go! Move it, move!
Schizo! Son of a bitch, Schizo! I'm coming, Schizo! Oh, well, now we gotta do it the hard way! Top of the cone. Gotta get to the top of the cone. Oh, I gotta find a way past these guys. Flamethrower. Shit. Sniper, gotta be on the tower. Gotta take him out. Gotta get past these guys.
Come on out! Kill him!
almost there. Come on, come on, keep going. Can you hear me?
Deke? We got him. We got him. Deke! Deke!
Ricky! Ricky! Oh, give him hell, Ricky. Burn him to the ground. Made it. Hang on, Sarah. Snipers, damn it.
Thank you. beat up already.
Fuck you. You want me to blow us both to hell?
God damn it. You hear that? Hurry up.
There. It's good to go.
How many is that?
Enough.
Let's get back to the colonel. Come on.
Captain Sarkozy, reporting in. How many explosives did you set? Captain, okay. We didn't have time to set them all. What? God damn it! How many? It's three. Three, sir. Okay. I'm going down to get the detonator from Weaver. Hold the cave entrance. Got that? No one gets down here. Yes, sir. Understood, sir. No one gets down. And stay off this goddamn channel. You might have been compromised.
Schizo. Oh, you son of a bitch. Three explosives. Oh, I gotta find them. Oh, wow, the Colonel's Bible looks pretty well read. Where's the others? Come on, Schizo. Wait for me.
Something's out there.
Come on out, you goddamn cowards! Come out and face the music.
I see a flag.
All the time in the world here.
Moving!
Okay, here's the second one. Come on, you son of a bitch. There. Okay, that should do it. One more. Gotta find the last one. Almost there, Schizo. Almost there. Nothing is going to stop me, Schizo.
Lieutenant, where's that goddamn detonator?
Fuck you, man. I ain't getting trapped in here.
Witwer, come on. You know we follow orders. That's how it has to be. Where the fuck is it?
Witwer, where's the goddamn detonator? Give it to me.
I don't know what you're talking
Schizo,
about.
Schizo, you better let him go.
Don't make
it. Yes, you son of a bitch.
No!
Fuck. Hey! Hey!
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! I've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that? I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah. You drowned them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he? Yeah, I want you to know. I don't want to kill that old man. I don't want to, Dee. He gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't!
No.
He just wanted to kill me real bad. all the way back. Get back here for her. St. John. After he cracked her like an egg!
Get the hell out of here! Go on, go! We've got some people coming out of the north gate! Go!
You one stubborn son of a bitch. You know that?
I know it.
Oh, I heard what you did, Deke. I heard what you did, killing all those rippers. Oh, yeah.
Come on,
crowd them like they was a bunch of fucking rats! You did the world a solid. I'll bet you that Iron Mike didn't see it that way. Did he?
Yeah,
I want you to know. I didn't want to kill that man. I didn't. I didn't want to, Deke. But he gave me no fucking choice. I tried to make him see reason, but he just fucking wouldn't. He just fucking wouldn't!
Thank you.
Izzo! We end this now!
I'm gonna kill you with my bare hands. You got that? No!
No!
Something scares me. There was a time when I would have dragged you out into the shit.
No.
And I would have left you to the freaks.
No.
But hey. I'm not gonna do that. You wanna know why? Because they would tear you limb from limb. But you know what? They wouldn't enjoy it.
Shut up, all of you! I know what's happening out there! Out there! Outside the Ark! But it's out there! We are safe in here. Nothing can touch us. Do you hear me? God has ordained this place. This is consecrated ground. We are safe in this place. We are safe. I don't know when or why, but I saw something a month ago, maybe. I felt something I hadn't felt in a long time, and I know that a lot of you might have felt the same way, and I think that if we just can.
Deacon?
I'll have your sidearm. Sit.
Let him go, Colonel. It's all over. Your militia is done.
Would you like some tea? I'm sure you would. Sarah, would you pour the Drifter a cup of tea? The Ark was our only hope. You realize that, of course. When the world was cleansed, it was the only thing that would allow us to rebuild. Everything was here, protected, saved by the grace of God.
We never did find someone to play the piano, though, did we? It doesn't matter now. When all this is gone, there'll be nobody left to hear the music. You've destroyed us. You destroyed everything we worked for.
No, Colonel, you did when you started this holy war. You know, given the choice between you and the freaks, I'm gonna have to go with them, because at least when they kill, they're just looking for a meal, and they don't kill unarmed women.
No!
He's gone.
Water. Does anyone need water?
Why don't you go get some water?
Okay.
Hey, could you set up a triage tent over there?
Hey, there's a cave entrance over there. You'll find supplies and bandages. Get some men. Go.
You, let's go.
Ricky! Patty.
Does anyone hear me? I can help. I'm a doctor.
Oh, it's over. Everyone that wasn't killed or wounded by the blast pretty much just gave up. Where's Boozer?
Move it!
Ricky, I need some help over here.
The north gate! The south gate! Move!
Ricky!
Yeah.
Hey! Hope you saved some for me.
Boozer.
Sorry I'm late.
No.
Yeah.
No.
I jumped.
No, what the fuck?
Just before I ran out of bridge.
I saw the truck.
No. I felt the blast wave. Even under 10 feet of water. Now that was a ride. What? You didn't think I'd blow myself up, did you? Then who'd be around to bust your balls?
I would.
Hey! Oh!
Hey!
Little sister. Oh. Yeah, long story. So, I hear someone's been looking for you.
What?
Kind of wouldn't shut up about it.
Yeah, don't listen to him. It was really more his idea than...
Ricky! Addie! Which one of you is driving me out of this shithole?
It's all yours, brother.
So I hear that you're staying on to rebuild.
Not all the colonel's ideas were bad. Just the batshit crazy ones.
You're the second person to tell me that.
Who else? Corey? You know what? Fuck that dude.
Hey.
He left us here to rot.
If it wasn't for him, we'd all be dead.
Whatever, man. And I think we'll try this again without all the army man bullshit.
Hey. You're gonna miss my speech.
Nah, I wouldn't say I'm gonna miss it.
brother.
We did it. You did it.
Man, you know, I gotta admit for a second there, I thought that you were,
You gonna blow myself up? I told you I got shit to do. Give him hell, brother.
Yeah, here goes.
Chuck would be proud.
Good things happen when you stop and light a candle.
Well, this is sort of more of a bonfire, but right. Yeah.
I've never seen you give a speech before.
Oh, come on. It ain't gonna be a speech.
Okay.
Ma'am.
Oh, shit. That's enough of that.
What does it mean that they're all getting quiet?
They're waiting for you.
God,
it's your cue.
I know we got a lot of rebuilding to do, so I'm gonna keep this short. Look, I'm not a leader.
Yeah, right.
No, I don't care what you say, I'm not. But, you've done something here today. We've done something. We banded together to fight. Not because some asshole told us to, but because it was the right thing to do. And you know what? We won. Yeah, I've seen you struggle to rebuild. I've seen you fight to save lives, to keep people safe, keep people fed. So you sacrifice everything that you have, everything that you are, to make the world a better place. And see, that's why we're still here. That's why we're still here. Because if we don't have hope for a better life, or for a future that matters,
yeah,
hell, we fighting for.
Yeah.
You know, Iron Mike, he once said to me that we make the world what it is by what we do.
Hell yeah.
Huh? What did we do? Huh? What are we going to do? See this? This is the first step.
I thought you weren't gonna give a speech.
Yeah, I screwed up. How was it?
You know, it was all right for an outlaw biker.
Outlaw biker, huh? Are you ready to ride, old lady?
I don't know, depends. Where are we going?
Wherever the hell we want.
That we're bleeding, broken and scarred. Thought we were finished, yet here we are, stuck in the same place, despite what we overcame.
sometimes don't it make you wonder, darling, when will it come to an end? 'Cause the price we paid left a mark that stays, and I don't think I'll ever be the same. We might have kept a black and white, to my grief, 'cause the price we pay left a mark that stains, and I don't think I'll ever be the same. We might have kept a black and bay, but all around it still remains.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how you doing?
Good one. Yep. Looking for something special?